If people have made you cry, if they have made you feel helpless, if they have made you lifeless, if they have cheated on you, if people don't value you, if they don't respect you, if they don't care about you, if they have let you down, they have put you down, if people have cut off their relationship with you, if they don't want to have any kind of the relationship with you, they don't want to be with you any longer, anymore. If the people have looked down upon you, they consider you a poor, they consider you a wimp because you don't belong to a well-reputed family. If they have blamed you, if they have humiliated you unnecessarily, if people have created hindrances and obstacles in your way, if they have charged you with so many nasty things, if they do not let you sleep throughout the night, if they have taken away the peace of your heart, if people have made your life hellfire, if people have done all these things with you, then you should go for revenge. You should take the revenge. And if you really want to take the revenge of all whatever people have done with you, whatever they have made you feel, so the best way is when they try to break you, don't let them break you. When they try to kill you, don't let them kill you. When they try to come over you, don't let them come over you. When they try to make fun of you, when they try to make fun of your feelings, don't let them make fun of you. Instead, get up and break them with your success. Instead, get up and kill them with your growth. Instead, get up and shock them with your achievements. Instead, get up and make them cry who have made you cry with your achievements, with your growth, with your success. Just take the revenge with your success. Take the revenge with your growth. Take the revenge with your achievements. And it's only possible when you are gonna get up, when you are gonna stand up, and when you are gonna start moving, start running, start walking towards your destination.